everybody. Today I am down at Raw Studio and this is where I do instruction. I do group fitness instruction for abs, thighs and buns. And today is the end of a challenge and we've surprised the members with a train-the-trainer session. So at the moment they're all very excitedly planning our training session. I'm a little bit scared. I'm feeling sore and tired at the end of the week, so I have my coffee. I feel very nervous, so hopefully adrenaline will get us through. Okay, see that? 7 deadly sins, 1 minute of each. Burpees, tea bag, box jumps, balance on butt. Yes. Amazing.
Are we doing full movement?
Yeah. 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 Oh, okay. Are you in different stations?
Don't be really accurate in your description.
Come on. Oh.
Trish, good job.
I survived! I'm gonna puke! I think I'm pretty nice, considering. So it's the day after the train the trainer session, and after editing it, I realized that it actually didn't look very hard at all, but when we were doing like a full minute of each exercise, oh my god, it feels like a freaking eternity. And my legs, you can actually see in some of the ones where I'm doing the calf squats, my legs are actually trembling. So if you have something like this coming up, a sport event or anything that you think is going to be a challenge, just turn up. Just turn up, give it a go, because the chances are it's actually going to be a lot of fun and you're going to really appreciate that you put yourself forward for it. So I hope you enjoyed that video, and thanks for watching. I'm Alex. Bye.